I want to address the question, can I do my own patent search? My answer is yes and no. Most clients that come to me have done some searching for their invention. They have searched on Google, at the patent office website, they have been to stores to look for their invention, they have checked on Amazon and other sites to try to find their invention, and they usually tell me that no one is selling their invention. Other times, inventors tell me they know the industry and who is doing research in the industry, and no one has developed anything like their solution. These actions are patent searching. Sometimes my clients tell me that no one is producing and selling the solution, but they did find an old publication that shows the basics of their invention. In some cases, I must advise them that even though no one is selling the invention, the old publication is likely to prevent them from getting a patent on the invention. You can do your own patent search, and there are a lot of great tools available that were not available 10 years ago when I started working as a patent attorney. If you do your own patent searching, you need to save the publications that you think are the closest to your invention. You have a duty to tell the patent office of any publications you know about that are close to your invention. Why did I say no? You cannot do your own patent search. Patent searching is a highly technical activity, and there are many databases that are not easily accessible without paying. Also, most inventors do not know everywhere they need to look, or what will be used to reject their patent application in the patent office. The patent office hires examiners and trains them to search for prior publications, not just patents. Before you invest in your invention with a patent application, you should consider investing in a high-quality patent search. You want a search that is better than a search that the patent office will do. At Inspired Ideas Solutions Law Firm, our searching staff have deep experience searching for patents and have access to the same databases that the patent office is likely to search to determine whether to reject your patent application. Yes, you can do your own patent search with the tools that are free and available today, but you are not likely to go deep enough without the help of an experienced professional.